What? This is crazy. So to give you the full experience of Rudolf II's insanity, I decided to animate the painting that he actually commissioned in order to stare at for hours and hallucinate. So this is Rudolf II tripping balls cam one. Because Rudolf II, not only in bringing in the golden age of alchemy, but he also was batshit insane. Guano. He was actually an alchemist himself, but also batshit. Historyofalchemy.com. You're welcome, people. You're welcome.